Well, with 6 games left in the regular season, it is do or die time for the Evansville Purple Aces. They are 5th place at 6-6 in Valley play and trying to move ahead of the 4th place team today in Indiana State. Well, the Ford Center was a little louder today after capacity increased this week to around 2,500 fans for today's game. Start out with Jax Levitch in the corner. He splashes home that one from Shamar Givens. Puts the Aces up 5-0 to start the game. Later on, Jawan Newton settling for that straightaway three. Splashes that one in and puts Evansville up within 2. Now Samari Curtis breaking the double team here. A nice find to Evan Coleman. He knocks in the mid-range bucket to tie the game up. Later, more from Jawan Newton. He had a great first half in this one. A deep two-pointer here. Foot on the line, but gets the tough contested shot to fall in. Newton getting to the rack now, doing it from long range and short range. Nice finger roll finish. An 8-point first half for him. Evansville made a late push in this one, but it falls short 76-70.